Respect the lab and respect your colleagues. Your behavior goes a long way to ensuring that the lab is a safe environment for everyone. The first consideration is to follow the written standard operating procedures step by step. Never eat, drink, chew gum, or apply makeup while in the lab. You don't want to contaminate your skin or risk ingesting poisonous chemicals. You could also contaminate your experiment and ruin the results. Never work alone. Always have at least one other person in the lab so that you can help each other in case of an emergency. Good housekeeping will prevent accidents too. A cluttered lab is a dangerous lab. Dispose of any trash or debris on the floor which could cause someone to fall. Never place any chemical bottles on the floor, not even temporarily. If you do make a spill, check the safety data sheet for the appropriate response. For a routine spill, clean it immediately and place a wet floor sign. Keep your workbench clean and organized. Have only the materials you need. Store away all unneeded items. Don't place materials near the edge of the workbench where they can easily be knocked off. Never try to pick up broken glass with your bare hands. A cut or puncture caused by broken glass may introduce a hazardous chemical directly into your bloodstream. Dispose the glass in a designated broken glass container. After you've finished an experiment, wash and dry glassware. Return reagents to the storage area and clean the workbench surface with ethanol or isopropyl alcohol. If a safety violation occurs or you notice any unsafe condition in the lab, report it immediately to your supervisor. Be on your best behavior. In our next lesson, we'll look at some specific chemical hazards that are common in laboratories.